There was a man once, okay, and he collected famous paintings. And he had one painting in particular, and it was a very, very expensive painting. It was probably, I don't know actually who painted it, but we say it was Picasso or some of those great painters, okay? But this was a famous, famous painting, and he had it in his possession. Now, he had other paintings as well, but they were all just paintings, you know? But this painting he had was absolutely fantastic, okay? It was every year was in Britain, they'd all love to have it. And I suppose still to be put a price on it, approximately 25 million euro, okay? So you can see it was very expensive. And he treasured it all of his life, okay? He was in later years, he treasured it all of his life, this painting. And he was famous because of this painting, because people would come to look at it, and he could go and he could mix for all the important people and all the other art collectors of his day, you know, and drink coffee and have wine and all the rest of it, you know. Mixed with all of these people, and he was a celebrity because of this painting, okay? And everybody would love to have had it, you know, okay? And then one day, a man came along, okay? A man came along with the very same painting, and he says, I have the original, okay? I have the original painting. Every other one is fake, okay? So all the experts had to have a look at this, okay? And they tested the painting that this other man had owned for approximately 60 years. They went and tested it. Oh, it's fake. It's false. This man that came over there, this is the true painting all the time. We were all mistaken, okay? So your painting is false. That man's whole life, for all those 60 years, he treasured that painting, and everything, his whole life was false. Even though he wined and dined and celebrated with all the celebrities of his day, the whole thing was false. Do you understand? Simply because the painting he had was false. So it's the same. We now discover that the life that we have lived is a fake. Okay? The life in this world is a fake. Because somebody has come along and he showed us the true life. Okay? He walked by faith. He showed us the true life. Does that mean we're off? That's exactly what it means. And he's woken us all up to the thing that you are holding is a fake. It's a fake life. But he has the true life. Now we said the true life that lights every man has now come into the world. Okay? And you can carry on in your dream and you can see your whole life is an illusion. It's just an illusion, okay? The lust for this and the lust for that and chasing all these shadows, you know? Okay, and they're not real. They're not real, they're just an illusion, all of it. Or else you can believe, okay, what I have is a fake. Glory to God, I can throw it all away. Okay, you might get 10 cents for the frame.